Look at that.
Now, when the kids school grow, you're going to be about the size of a school bus. About 12,000 pounds and 22 feet long. His pectoral flippers on each side of his body, which are constantly growing, my goodness, they're going to be about the size of a cardboard. So he has a lot of growing left to do. She is about the size of our full-grown female, so the females are going to be about half the size of the male. It's going to be about 5,000 pounds as well. All right, so we can also ask our animals each and every day to exhale for us. We can ask them to take a breath. We'll hold a petri dish right over there, mobile, and that way we're able to tell what's going on in their lungs to make sure that they're staying healthy. Aaliyah's doing a great job with Stacy over here right now. So not only do they breathe out of their low hole at the top of their head, but it's also how they make all of their vocalizations. So just like you guys would pull apart a balloon and they accept squeezing and feeling down, that's how they use their low hole. So I'm going to be quiet now and you can hear all the different vocalizations that you guys can make.